Big news in boxing. The WBA has ordered Gennady Golovkin to face Ruslandi Lara next. Golovkin just fought, obviously, Canelo in what was a one-sided win for Canelo, but props to Triple G. He didn't get dropped and then get stopped, but lost most of the rounds. And what I think is interesting is Ruslandi Lara, 29-3-3 with three losses, three draws, 17 knockouts. And longtime veteran Lara, one of the first Cubans in this modern era to be around for so many years and do his thing. Triple G, of course, one of the greatest middleweights ever. And interesting to see now, if they don't come to an agreement between the two of them, it will go to purse bid. So unless Triple G gives up the belt, here's what the WBA say. The committee, in another action following the world title reduction plan, ordered the bout between middleweight super champion Gennady Golovkin and mandatory challenger Ruslandi Lara. So they ordered that bout, and we'll keep you guys posted what happens. So here's my question to you guys. Who do you think wins? Ruslandi Lara or Triple G? Both of them are veterans at this point. Both of them are in the second half of their careers, they say. And who has more left in the tank? Lara coming off a knockout win over Gary O'Sullivan, but Gary O'Sullivan, you know, was smaller and, yeah, Lara did what he had to do, but it's not like he had the best, you know, the baddest opponent in front of him. And Triple G just lost a one-sided fight to Canelo. So stay tuned. We'll keep you guys posted. I think it's a 50-50 fight. Who wins between Gennady Golovkin and Lara? And then if Lara wins, it's easy to make the Charlo because they're both with Heyman. So I'll keep you guys posted. Ellie Setback reporting. Ellie Setback reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Setback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Setback reporting.